New tonight at 11, take a look at the line of Tribe fans who showed up tonight to buy tickets. This is what's called the walk-up crowd. Over 6,400 people waiting until the night of the game to get their tickets. It was also Dollar Dog night at Progressive Field. And the weather was pretty spectacular. Indians have only been drawing about 15,000 fans a game. Well, tonight it was a huge crowd. Try 22,000.